track. that section. At the moment, there are 6 cars on the circuit.
Glad you could join us for today's race. I'm Jim Rosenthal, and we're here at the colossal Indianapolis circuit for the 15th round of the 2000 season, the United States Grand Prix. The formation lap just about to get underway. We'll recap on the grid positions. The McLaren of Mika Häkkinen is in pole position. A slightly disappointing second. Michael Schumacher in the leading Ferrari. A very impressive third, Ralf Schumacher in the BMW Williams. Barrichello in the second Ferrari is fourth on the grid. An impressive fifth, Jacques Villeneuve. A fantastic sixth, Jarno Trulli. Heinz Harald Frentzen in the Jordan is seventh on the grid. An excellent eighth, Pedro Diniz in the Sauber. The Benetton of Giancarlo Fisichella is ninth. 10th place, the Jaguar of Johnny Herbert. A slightly average 11th. David Coulthard in the McLaren. A good 12th. Pedro de la Rosa in the Arrows. A disappointing 13th. Jenson Button's Williams. The Prost of John Alesi joins him on the seventh row of the grid. Heidfeld in the Prost is 15th. A faltering 16th. Irvine in the Jaguar. Ricardo Zonta in the second BAR is 17th. A very disappointing 18th. Alexander Wurz in the Benetton. Verstappen in the Arrows is 19th on the grid. A poor 20th. The Sauber of Mika Salo. A pretty poor 21st. The Minardi of Marc Genet. The Minardi of Gaston Mazzacane is at the back of the grid. And now it's time for me to hand you over to the race.
chance of engine stress causing problems. Damage your front wing. Jack Villeneuve. Fourth place. Brilliant. What a race.
It really was a tough race with a cracking result. It all worked out in the end for David Coulthard. Another fine performance by the Scotsman. Thank you for watching today's race. We hope to see you at the next round. Well, thanks for joining us here in Sepang. And that brings us to the end of another Grand Prix season.